If you're looking to take your career to the next level and earn your AWS Certified Solutions Architect Professional Certification, then you're in the right place. In this short video, I'll give you some background on this certification, talk to you about the exam and what to expect, and then how you can best prepare to make sure that you pass your exam. Now, the Solutions Architect Professional Certification is one of AWS's hardest certifications to achieve, but that means it's also held in very high regard by employers, as it's much more difficult to achieve. Now, it's absolutely achievable, and with the right steps, you'll get there. So who is this certification suitable for? Well, typically, candidates will be working in solutions architect roles in fairly large companies with fairly complex applications and infrastructure. Now, this certification is different to the Solutions Architect Associate in that it focuses a bit more on more complex scenarios with more services chained together and multi-account and multi-region deployments. Now, even though there are no prerequisites to taking the exam, I do highly recommend that you have at least the associate level knowledge with the Solutions Architect Associate at an absolute minimum. I also recommend, if you can, do the Developer Associate and the SysOps Associate as well. You'll find some topics that come up in those particular exams also come up in the SA Pro. Now, what about the exam itself? Well, you get 180 minutes to answer 75 multi-choice and multi-response questions. The questions can be quite tricky. They can be quite lengthy, with long paragraphs and long answers as well in some cases. Time management is really critical for this exam. You don't want to get hung up on the more complex questions for too long. So I always recommend that you make sure you're watching that clock. Some questions are a bit easier, so you can move through those a lot faster. The pass mark for this exam is 75%, so it's quite high. There's not a lot of room for error. So how do you best prepare? Well, I recommend that you enroll in our ultimate training package. That's going to give you our video course and our practice test. There's also some online cheat sheets to help you with some of the key facts as well. Now, the video course goes into a lot of depth on the exact topics that are coming up in the exam today. It's a very new course and it's going to be updated all the time as new topics come up. It's also very hands-on. There's lots of really interesting hands-on exercises, sometimes using multi-account and multi-region deployments and many services chained together. So that really reflects the type of scenarios that come up in the exam, so you'll get some hands-on knowledge. The questions in the practice test course are written in the style of the exam, so they're a great way to prepare for what you're going to see on exam day, and they're about the same difficulty as well. They're presented in different modes. You can simulate an exam, you can check your answers as you go and read the detailed explanations, or you can use knowledge reviews, which are collections of questions for a specific topic for when you need to dive deep. So everything you need is here. There's even a study guide to help you plan your study time and get ready for your exam. There's also a Slack workspace where you're welcome to ask questions and students and instructors help each other out every day. So get started now, enroll today, and I look forward to helping you achieve your AWS Certified Solutions Architect Professional Certification.